Hi, this is Neha Sharma.
Hi, this is Akshay Oberoi.
And you're watching us on Filmy Beat. You're excited, hume. I don't know about Akshay. I'm very excited to see how people will take this one. Because this time, they've tried something different. The writers, especially Niharika, going in the dark zone.
When you know the product is good, you're less nervous and more excited. Yeah. So I'm more excited. I think it's a good product. In fact, at the end of the like, anytime this character walks, that is Harvey Specter's walk. Even trailer ke last mein mereko isse chalte hue dikhaya hai. I don't walk like that. That's too cool a walk. That is Harvey Specter from Suits. That is his. I stole it.
I get very few roles. एक तो और वो भी जो आते हैं वो इतने ग्रेट नहीं होते. एक डायरेक्टर से तो मैं मिलने गई थी. उन्होंने पता नहीं क्यों मुझे बुलाया भी था. बुला के बोलते हैं that you don't fit into this because you're too pretty for this part.
I hope so. That's why I'm doing it, Rukuza. That's why I'm doing it. So I see you at least a few times a year.
And maybe make dance reels.
And maybe make dance reels. Yes.
So you have.
We did share khul gaye from Fighter together.
Oh nice.
And he outdanced me.
Ooh la la. Yeah. Lovely. I want to see that.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
मैंने अभी बस शुरुआत की.
Hi guys, welcome to Filmy Beat. This is Murtuza Iqbal and today I am with two actors जिनका एक के बारे में तो मैं बोलना चाहूँगा मैं पिछले चार साल से इनके पीछे पड़ा था कि मुझे इंटरव्यू दे दो और मुझे आज फाइनली मिल रहा है. एंड अनदर वन इज माई फेवरेट. उन्होंने शुरुआत तो ऐसे फाइटर के साथ की थी और अब वो इलीगल के साथ आ रहे हैं. वेल आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट नेहा एंड अक्षय. यू आर विद अस टुडे.
थैंक यू मुर्तुज़ा.
हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू फिल्मी बीट.
इलीगल, आई एम ग्लैड वी आर फाइनली
मीटिंग. यस. So, Illegal Season 3, I want to know how excited, nervous, of course, ये basic question से ही मुझे शुरू करना पड़ेगा, फिर मैं hard hitting पे जाऊँगा. So, how has been nervousness, excitement, कैसा feel हो रहा अभी?
यार, excited हूँ मैं. I don't know about Akshay. मैं बहुत excited to see how people will take this one, क्योंकि इस बार कुछ अलग करने की कोशिश की है, writers ने, especially, Niharika going in the dark zone. So, अभी मुझे वो देखना है कि लोगों को कैसा लगता है. So yeah, fingers crossed. Nervous?
Yeah. When you know the product is good, you're less nervous and more excited. Yeah. So I'm more excited. I think it's a good product. I think it's a well-written show. Mm. Sahir is back in the director's chair, directing it. He directed season one. Yeah. I think it's going to be a good one. I really hope that it is. At least it's received that way. But वो confidence है कि अच्छा show बना है.
Correct. You know, I would like to know कि when you do multiple seasons of a show, of course, बीच-बीच में बहुत gaps आते होंगे shooting के लिए भी. So, is it difficult to come back and portray the same character या easy होता because पहले कर चुके होते हैं?
Someone asked us the same question some time back, and my answer was the same. Yeah, I feel like as actors, if you, which Akshay was saying, if you invested in a character, when you come back, it's easy to come back to it. I feel the same. I feel like मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जहाँ मैंने वो character छोड़ा था वहीं से pickup कर रहे हैं. No matter कितना time चला गया है, it feels like yesterday.
What about you?
Same. When you do enough research for a character and you study the character enough, वो आपका एक हिस्सा बन जाता है. So you can just muscle memory. You can pick up. That was a nice sound. You can pick up where you left off like that. Also, this show is one of those shows where we all bonded really well, you know, from the director to the co-actors. Everybody got a really good bond. It's, you know, it's a happy set to be on. So I think that also really helps, you know. And everybody is shocked by how well this show has been received. When it first started, I don't think anybody thought we'd be here today still doing this show. So thank you for the love to the audience. But, you know, a lot of love has grown between us as actors for the show, for each other.
Right. You know, going back when season one had come, for your prep, did the film, like the makers told you that go and check out this movie, see how these actors have performed? Mm-hmm. Any reference point was there or you guys thought, you know, we will only do our homework and hum apne hisab se karenge?
I think jab shuruaat ki thi to ek suggestion ye aaya tha that we should go to all these legal firms and sit with them and chat with them and all of that. And then finally we thought it was a little not very practical for actors to do that. And then I think the team did it for us. Like Sahir was there and Samar was there and they met a lot of friends who were lawyers and they hung with them and then they told us the lingo and that's all come in the part of writing there. कि ऐसा लगे कि हम actually it's today's legal system and how people talk. We've got the lingo and everything. तो मुझे लगता है वो काम तो किसी को करना ही था. उन्होंने करके हमें spoon feed किया है.
With me, Sahir had told me that this character is like Harvey Specter from Suits. So, dekh le show. And so, I had seen all the seasons at that time of Suits in 2016, whatever had come by then. And I took a couple of things, yaar. I really, you know, thank you, Harvey Specter. In fact, at the end of the, like, anytime this character walks, that is Harvey Specter's walk. Even trailer ke last mein mereko isse chalte hue dikhaya hai. I don't walk like that. That's too cool a walk. that is Harvey Specter from Suits. That is his. I stole it.
Right. You know, I want to know, when the scenes वगैरह जो होते हैं बहुत भारी भरकम होते हैं, you know, it's very serious. फिर set के माहौल कैसे होता है? वो ऐसे ही serious होता है कि मस्ती मजाक चलती रहती है? कैसे होता है set पे?
Very chill. पीयूष जी आते हैं तो थोड़ा strict हो जाता है.
नहीं यार, जो scenes वैसे होते हैं बकवास माहौल होता है, because everyone's in that zone and they don't want to be disturbed mostly.
Right.
Whatever we've done together, it's been really fun.
Yeah, because it's not been.
They're not very heavy, bhari bhakam.
Otherwise, that whole day is like that, and then you go home with that feeling, and the next day you try to figure, it's a new day.
yeah. Right. Yeah. Neha, I would like to know from you. You have been very selective. If I see the work that you have been taking up, chai for OTT. I think OTT, you haven't done much apart from this show and one more. And. Movies
that
maybe
one more hasn't come out yet. I'm hoping it does.
yeah, me too. I'm excited about it.
Yes.
Yeah.
And, you know, even when it comes to movies, like maybe 2 years, maybe one movie, why have you been like this? Are you being selective or you're not getting the roles that you're looking forward to?
I get very few roles, ek to, aur wo bhi jo aate hain wo itne great nahi hote. To jo thode, because yaar jo yehi karte hain usme itni, you know, if you read the comments and people, why are you doing this, yaar, I don't like this and I don't like that, and eventually you're doing this for the people, you know, somewhere for that gratification from them, what they want to see, and there's a loyal fan base who wants to see you a certain way. तो बहुत सारे यू नो बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं दैट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट विद ईच अदर एंड देन यू आर लाइक ओके दिस कुड बी समथिंग दैट आई लाइक सो आई विल डू दिस सो दे आर फार एंड फ्यू
राइट यू नो आई वुड लाइक टू नो फ्रॉम बोथ ऑफ यू कि कहीं ना एक मतलब ये बहुत एक्टर्स ने बोला है कि माइंडसेट हो जाता है मेकर्स का क्योंकि इतने गुड लुकिंग है इतनी ब्यूटीफुल है इतना हैंडसम है तो ये लोग वो हार्ड हिटिंग वाले रोल्स नहीं कर पाएंगे दो यू हैव ब्रोकन दैट स्टीरियोटाइप विद लाल रंग और फ्लैश आई थिंक आई लव फ्लैश व्हेनेवर आई टॉक अबाउट फ्लैश बिकॉज आई जस्ट लव दैट रोल विच यू हैव डन सो ऐसा कभी फेस किया है एक्चुअली जेन्युइनली कि यू नो फिल्म मेकर्स ने या किसी ने आके बोला कि यू नो यू टू जस्ट टू गुड लुकिंग टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट
आई एम नॉट दैट गुड लुकिंग बट आई हैव हर्ड दैट फ्रॉम पीपल
यू आर
लाइक नो 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 आई हियर दैट फ्रॉम मेकर्स दो लाइक आई I met this one director who said, बाकी लोग तो मिलते भी हैं, they are like, नहीं नहीं नहीं, you don't fit my part, I don't want to meet you. ऐसा होता है mostly, but एक director से तो मैं मिलने गई थी, उन्होंने पता नहीं क्यों मुझे बुलाया भी था, बुला के बोलते हैं that you don't fit into this because you're too pretty for this part. I don't want a girl. हाँ, बुला के first line. So I'm like, I don't know what to say, but I think he changed his mind when he met me and I got that part.
You got the part?
Yeah, I got that part.
Okay. Yeah. Was it illegal by any chance?
No. They came to me wanting me to do this. So, yeah, illegal was different. And I think I'm really, I have a lot of gratitude for them, you know, believing that I could do this.
Which movie are you talking about? Actually, what about you? Have you faced any
You know, I think you said it for me. I think my career just happened a certain, you know, I started with a romantic film, Isi Life Mein, that Rajshree made. And wo film aisi piti ki my thought process changed very fast. And maybe let me put it on that film that I didn't want to be this chocolate boy known for his good looks. So I just dived into things like pizza and Gurgaon and Lal Rang. And I just went in that direction. So very early on, I think I broke that. And I've, you know, it's not something, see, we can all be very delusional because you're only in your own echo chambers. But I've heard it from you today and I've heard it from a bunch of producers and directors that they've always told me ki teri khasiyat ye ki you broke that stereotype very early. No one saw you as like the good looking boy, they saw you as an actor. So I think I think that part of the career, everybody's got things that they're missing links in their career. That missing link was never there for me. I think I was very early on able to break that.
Right. Neha, few days ago you became a rage on social media. Okay. A video of her where she was with her father has gone viral. People like, you know, I remember I saw this video where they were, you know, there's this national crush thing which every week change hoti rehti
hai
aajkal.
Oh my God.
So they were like, so they were having these 2-3 actors that these are good, but she's the OG one. You know, and they were like such, aise wo aapke purane gaane jo Sange Marmar hai ya teri shirt ta mein buttons honi, wo sab dal ke wo sab reels aa rahe tha. I was like, wow,
no,
okay, yahi chal raha. You haven't seen those? Yeah, my question was that only if you have seen those, aur ye aapne socha tha ki, you know, main bas aise jaungi support karne mere father ko aur aisa response social media de dega.
Nahi. But I'm very grateful and I'm you know, when life comes a full circle, to mere liye jo sabse special cheez wo ye hai that it's about Bhagalpur and it's about my hometown and me standing there with my father. That means a lot to me, and the love that I get from there, from the people. And यहाँ पे लोग जो भी बोले, you know, यहाँ के लोग जो नहीं समझेंगे वो feeling, मैं वो समझा भी
नहीं पाऊँगी. But I think all were positive. ऐसा कुछ negative था नहीं वहाँ पे. There was no negative. Like जितनी मैंने reels देखे थे, all were positive. They were loving you there.
So I feel like I love that, and I feel like life's given me this opportunity to go back to that, and I feel like कुछ थोड़ा बहुत जो भी कमाया इज्जत काम से, I feel like I really love that to go back to them and see that love. So I feel like I love that.
But how do you feel people calling you the OG national crush?
I like it. I just heard it and I like it.
So, but any plans, the next step, maybe politics, or you just want to be an actor?
No, I have plans. Yes.
You have plans. Okay. Mm-hmm. So lastly, before I wrap up this Q&A, I want to know, what are your upcoming projects apart from Illegal Season 3? Where do we see you?
Akshay has a lineup, I believe. Have you, Akshay?
I have a bunch of things that I've, you know, there is Varchasa with Ravi Kishan, there's 2014 with Jackie Shroff, there's Sunny Sanskari ki Tulsi Kumari, which I'm currently shooting. There's a film called Tu Chahiye that Ratna Sinha directed for Zee. It's a romantic love story. She made Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana. Yeah. And then there's another film that's a South remake. So there's a bunch of things that I've done.
Yeah. So I'm going to meet you a lot of times.
I hope so. That's why I'm doing it, Murtuza. That's why I'm doing it. So I see you at least a few times a year.
And yeah. Maybe make dance reels.
And maybe make dance reels, yes.
Oh, you have?
We did Sher Khul Gaye from Fighter together.
Oh, nice.
And
nice.
He out-danced me.
Ooh la la. Yeah. Lovely. I want to see that.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
Sure, I'll show you. Yeah, about your upcoming projects. So we have to wait for more 2 years to see you.
So no, I am a bit picky. So I don't have a list like Akshay, of course. But there's one show that I'm excited about apart from Illegal. Of course, Illegal is right now my love right now. So yes, Illegal it is. But there's another show called 36 Days, which I'm looking forward to. That was, again, I'm in my villain era. So it's all of that. And there's another movie that I'm looking at doing in like June, July. So yes, we'll talk about it when the time comes.